basic training. Hey DJ, sit tight and listen up. I want to show you around a bit. I'm going to teach you how to build a song track by track without missing a beat. Sound easy? Guess again. Buckle up, we're going for a ride. This is your beat blaster, the modern musician's instrument of choice. Those small objects streaming towards you are note capsules. Each one has a musical note trapped inside. Now check out the three targets hovering in front of your blaster. If you shoot a note capsule as it passes through one of those targets, you'll release the sonic energy inside and hear the note play. Press the L1 button to zap the notes on the left side of the track. Let's see if you can hit four notes in a row. Okay, good. The R1 button is used to blast notes in the middle of the track. Think you can nail four in a row? Nice. The last button I'll teach you is the R2 button. It zaps the notes on the right side of the track. You know the drill. Try to zap four notes in a row now. Cool. Also, instead of L1, R1, and R2, you can use the square, triangle, and circle buttons to blast open the notes. But be warned, the notes will come fast and furious. Just one thumb won't get you very far. Now for the real deal. Building a song track by track. To turn on a track, you'll need to play a group of notes called a phrase without messing up. Check out the green line with the frame around it on the track in front of you. This is your phrase finder. If you can nail every note connected by the green line, you'll turn on the track. If you miss a note, your phrase finder will slide to the next available phrase. Try to play this beat on the drum track. When you've hit every note in the two-bar phrase, we'll move on. Go for it. Alright, now that you've turned on the drum track, it's time to try some others. Each track represents a different musical instrument. Use the directional buttons to move between tracks. Try to turn on the bass and synth tracks now. Good luck. Cool, now move over to the other track. Okay, tracks you turn on don't stay on forever. After a little while, they'll turn off again. To master this game, you'll have to hop quickly from track to track, keeping the music flowing. Now I'm gonna turn on some meters to help you get through the game. This is your energy meter. When you're not turning on tracks, your energy will drain away. If your energy reaches zero, it's game over. Don't sweat it though. Every time you turn on a track, your blaster absorbs the sonic energy that was released, and your energy meter gets a boost. So, the key to beating a song is to turn on tracks fast enough to keep your energy up. If you can stay alive till the end of the song, you win. This is your progress meter. It shows your location in the song. Look for checkpoints along the way. If you can make it to a checkpoint, you'll get an energy boost. This is your score display. You'll get points for turning on tracks. For more about scoring, check out the Advanced Concepts Training Program. Now it's time to get out there and polish your skills and become a true freak. That's all for now. Have fun.
Yeah. Madrid to Calabasas. Tijuana, Mexico, through the devils in Tokyo. Say they know me though, cause I'll be putting in work. Commit my life to rebirth, but respect it cause that's my word. And I'm sure you heard her, got a new sound going round. She might have left my hood, but she was born in my town. You didn't know how we was doing on the scene. It's alright, it's alright. I know you know why you're smiling at me. It's alright, it's alright. Boom, here comes the boom. Ready or not, here comes the boys from the south. So what you talking about? I'm not running out my mouth. I know this without a doubt. If you don't handle business, then we know what to do. What to do? Me and my crew, we stay true, old school and new. Many will call, but the chosen a few. We rise to the top. What you want? Just in case you forgot. Rush the stage, grab my mic, show me what you got. You didn't know that we was new on the scene. But it's alright, it's alright. I know you know I see you smiling at me.
Sweetest. Pretty good game. I don't have a save file for it, so I'm just remaking it and start from scratch. I can't remember if I got through all of Brutal before. I think I can do it though. I can't remember though. I don't really care about scores, I just care about passing. Passing just to get unlocks. I don't think there's any score requirement other than unlocking the songs, and that's all I'm gonna do. Arena score over 8,000, and the bonus is unlocked at 3,300. So I think I'm crushing this difficulty. I've never played the new one yet.
You can do. Come on.
more about keeping my multiplier up.
Everyone says no.
I should only use that score doubler when I have X8, I believe, right? Seems like every time I change lanes, I lose my multiplier. I don't know how to keep it when I change lanes. We need to move this chat thing somewhere else, because it's blocking the song name.
Yeah. point.
Shut up.
It's really hard to switch like four lanes within half a second. Sometimes you have to lose combo for not being able to switch fast enough. I don't remember that song at all. I didn't even know that was in this game.
Always on the mic, always on the mic, always on the mic, always on the mic. Use the full, I'm the effect. I'm means you never can full effect. Watch the circle starts to fall. B-boys, every girl start to swarm. Big girls on the floor. Full effect. Brothers caught in the limelight, wishing they was like on top of the relight. By the way, fraudulent activity. Score about trap energy, backflip on abstract captivity. When I rock creativity, I bust positive vibes from the west to Maui. Lupac is the antidote created in Cali. Circle starts to form. B-boys, every girl starts to swarm. Especially from the beginning of the night to morn. Cause they like the song, the hype is on.
Yeah.
I'm still crushing these scores to unlock these. Only one more of these bases, right? If I could skip this, I would, but I can't.
the rock show.
It's actually pretty fun to play just because of how fast it is. Meant to restart, not quit. It's weird going from a 16th note to switching to another lane. It's pretty difficult.
Back my style, rip, rebirth. 'Cause I don't give a cunt like the F word.
messing up way too much.
Thank you.
Well, that was easy. Does online even work anymore? That last song, and then I'll try some insane, I guess. I'm not that good, probably. Yeah, I still crushed bonus unlocks for the scores, so maybe I can try insane. I don't like how it starts in the middle. I want this on the left.
Thank you.
I can't do jackhammers at all. Try it, see how it goes, see how far I can get. I don't think it's worth doing any of the easier difficulties. I think everything unlocks if I've played all those on a harder difficulty.
Everything she had, the
What am I doing wrong? It's when I'm trying to hit that left note and switch to the right at the same time. That's what's messing me up. It's kind of weird. It's the leftmost is L1, the middle is R1, and the rightmost is R2. Or you can use square, triangle, circle. switching lanes is left and right. I really wish I could edit the controls so I could use left, up, right, and square, triangle, circle, and just use L1, R1 to switch lanes. That would be nice. I don't use the face buttons, I just use the L's and R's to play. I'm still not sure if I'm used to the controller yet. I don't know if I want to use the face buttons. I'd be more excited if I had a PS4, which I don't have. Oh, did it go down? You didn't miss anything. don't own a PS3 or a PS4, that's why. If you want to give me one, I'll play it. That 16th note right at the end. I couldn't do those jackhammers on R2. I don't know why. Still not using the face buttons. I see one note, I hit one specific button for that note. I don't like having to switch two lanes over within a quarter note. Actually, it's an eighth note, isn't it? I hate the lane switching in this game so much. I'm pretty sure you can hit buttons when you switch lanes, like as you switch lanes, I'm not sure at all. You really do have to look at other lanes as you're playing your lane, so you know what note to hit first in that lane. But I really do hate having to switch like four lanes over within an eighth note, it's really difficult. This whole uphill thing is impossible to read. Straight downhill too is difficult to read. Just keep it straight. Me. I really hate jackhammers, and I really don't want to use the face buttons. Those kind of jackhammers are okay, but the really quick ones and repetitive ones are really difficult. I was about to restart there. I don't think there is any time. You either hit it or you don't. But I'm not hitting like early or late or anything, I'm hitting pretty evenly.
I'm gonna go to bed.
The only things I have difficulty with is hitting jackhammers with one hand, really fast ones like in that song, and switching lanes really quickly, and hitting the first note. They really do like their jackhammers in this game, though. That's more than half so far I've beaten on the hardest difficulty. There's only two more stages left. How do I use this controller? Do I press up and down? How do I do this? Jackhammers I can't do. That's all there is on Insane, just jackhammers everywhere. This feels like a trend, really does.
Chop, and my man BT.
I'm more concentrated on the switching of the lanes than I am hitting the notes. I honestly don't care about score unless I need it to unlock a song. I just care about passing.
snap your neck. Rock the disco.
Pretty bad. I'm gonna try this a couple more times and I'll probably stop. I don't like these jackhammers.
Shit.
this might be the limit for today. Played through all the brutal, about 75% of insane as well. Unlocked all the arenas, that's nice. I don't know if I'll revisit this. I might. Pretty fun game though. I don't think there's an online anymore. I'm not sure.